everyone, greetings from CES. This video is the first video in a series of tutorials on Rhino software. The tutorial starts from scratch, that is from installing Rhinos, and we'll have some videos for beginners, and the tutorial ends with daylight simulations with DIVA for Rhino, which is a plugin. This particular video is on Rhino's installation for Windows, for which you will have to click on the link in the description, and this will direct you to this website. You can see downloads for Windows. You can check the system requirements here. Now the software is free for 90 days and can be downloaded here. You can provide your email ID and click on next. If you check your inbox, you'll have this email where you're required to copy this license code, and you can click on this link. So now the setup will get downloaded, and once it's done, you can open it from the downloads folder and run the setup. You can see the screen, you'll have to check this box and click on install now. Once the installation is done, you can close this and you can see the icon on your desktop. Now you are required to open the software where you will have to paste the code you have copied for the license key, and you can select any one of this option, and you have to provide your email ID again. You can skip the registration for time being, and you can close this, and the installation of Rhino 6 is done. Now if you open the software, this is the user interface. So that's all for this video. The next videos will be on Rhino 6 for beginners. Thank you.